You want to know what that's about? Well, stick around and I'll tell you more.
Hey! Hey, beautifuls! Welcome back to my channel. I'm Kagoso, but some call me Kagonina with the cuteness Mutswako Minaj. The baddest in the school, the baddest in the game, the baddest with the bars in his own king lane. And this, oh darling, this is my channel. Now, if you do not know, this weekend we have dropped so many videos, 3 videos in 1 week, 2 of which is a reaction to Megan Thee Stallion and Beyonce's remix of Savage, check that out, and the other one, the iconic Say So remix with Nicki Minaj and Doja Cat, check those out. If you saw the title to this video, then you know that in this video, I'm gonna keep it very short. What we want to do is, if you do not know, Nicki Minaj wrote an original remix verse to the Doja Cat Say So song, but she then decided, since people try to leak it, that ayo, because I write songs, I'm gonna change the beat and I'm gonna change the rap. So she retracted her verse and she wrote a new one, but the song had already been distributed in several other countries. And so what I've been asked to do today is listen to the original unreleased verse that got leaked and compare it to the verse that did get released as the official remix. Now, if you're still oblivious to the fact that Nicki Minaj's pen game is bomb, then we're gonna listen to both versions of the song, just Nicki's verses, and we're going to compare. Then you tell me down in the comment sections which verse you think better fits the song. So, without further ado, sit back, relax, and let's get into the Nicki Minaj verses. So I'm gonna start us off with the original released official remix version of Nicki Minaj's verse. Then we're gonna compare it to the unreleased leaked one. Now, I do not support people who leak music, but the song is already out there and they've both acknowledged that it's out there. So that's why I feel comfortable doing this video, right? So this is the original that we heard in my other reaction video. If you haven't checked that out, go check it out, darling. What are you wasting time for? With Doja Cat. Pretty like Naomi, Cassie plus Lauren. I'm so cheeky, like young Nicki. What to Geppetto? Used to be bi, but now I'm just hetero. Pause right there. Now, somebody said the other day on one of my mentions on Twitter that Nicki Minaj is being biphobic in this and that she has a track record of being biphobic. If you do not know, Nicki Minaj, in the come up days of Nicki Minaj, Nicki Minaj used to rap and speak about how she wouldn't mind getting freaky with the girl, right? And so people concluded that her sexuality was bi, and she never came out and said she was bi. And the other day I was reading a tweet about somebody who identified as heteronormative bisexual, right? Which means they could be in sexual relationships with two genders but only date one, and that one being in the heteronormative opposite gender, right? And so although I still think that's a new concept to me, I kind of understood what the person was saying. And so what Nicki Minaj is saying in this verse is that when she came out, and that's not a double entendre, I just mean when she came into the game, people came out for her, people assumed that she was queer, right? And now that she's married to a man, right, which is the opposite sex to who she is, she's saying, now I'm just hetero, like, I am loyal to my husband, and so I will not be engaging with anybody else, even if it's the opposite gender. I hope you guys understand that, right, because someone said that by listening to the song, we support biphobia. We do not support any type of discrimination on this channel. This is a safe space and everybody's welcome. Anyways, let's continue. Ain't talking medicine, but I made a morphine. Ever since I put the cookie on quarantine, like a spelling bee. Now that's the original, right? Let's get to the unofficial one, which I have not heard, right? I'm scared. Yeah, Let's hear this. Ride him like a cowgirl, I'm a country fan. Like a relay race, when I run up in the spot, bitches know they place. Social distance, I'ma need my space. I told boys shooty shots, bust guns in it. Do you guys understand that double entendre? Nicki Minaj is pregnant. I'm calling it right now. And if I'm right, run me my checks. TMZ, all them new scandal pages, run me my checks. Is you like a comedian? You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, is that the end of the verse? That's the end of the verse. Let us talk. I love both versions. But the truth is, now that I've heard this, let me run it back one more time and I'll get back to you. I really think this version is nice. I really think this version is nice. And I think it's nicer. I think it fits the song better, right? So to Eva who tried to leak the song, which resulted in Nicki Minaj wanting to change her verse. When I find you, you're gonna know me. Every single bob is gonna come for you. Because although we like and we appreciate the change in beat, I think Nicki was trying to prove that, hey, I'm a lyricist. Well, not prove, she has nothing to prove. But I think she was just trying to show that I could change and write any beat, right? But I saw a tweet the other day that said Nicki Minaj slowed down the song with adding that different beat. And I didn't really agree with it until I heard this, right? And this is also giving us, I could tell that you're in touch with your feminine side. Oh! Yes, I did. You know, it's giving us that. Guys, I'm sorry, but we need to spam Doja and tell her to make them both official. I don't know how. Or even remove... Okay, not remove the other one, but... No. You know what I'm saying? This version, it just flows better. And it's more Nicki versatile. Although that other one is like a change in beat, change in tempo, change in verse, change in flow, change in whatever. This one is on track, on beat. Nicki come back and she give us that treat. You know what I'm saying? It's just ta-da, ta-da, ta. Oh my god, I love this version. I don't want to say I love it more, but I do. And I'm sorry, but this needs to be official. Nicki, I love you. Retract, darling. Make them both official. Make them both live. I don't care what you have to do. But we need to hear this verse. We need to hear this verse. When you make a remix video, this is the one we want to see. I'm sorry. Anyways, that's my two cents. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. And let me tell you something, darling. Tonight, 6 o'clock, my friends have forced me to drop another video. So, come back, 6 o'clock. It's going to be a 3-minute video. Very short, very cute. I can't tell you what it is right now, but I can tell that you're in touch with your feminine side. Anyways, I love you. I appreciate you. I support you. And remember, be a bad bitch. Always. Hey, beautifuls. If you know the song, put your hands up. Come on. Like this. Just like this. Just like this. Just like this. Bring it back. Bring it back. Yeah. Let's go. You wanna know what we're celebrating? Stick around. Let me tell you more. Yeah. You wanna know what we're celebrating? Stick around. Let me tell you more. Yay. I wanna say thank you for 1K subscribers. Toast to that. Let's go. Ooh! Celebrate good times, come on! Ooh! Celebrate good times, come on! Oh my god, beautifuls, I am so thankful to each and every single one of you for being here. It has been a long journey, 10 months to be exact. We've got, I think, almost 50 videos in those 10 months. That's crazy! But I couldn't have done it without you. 1,000 subscribers. Here's to 2K, here's to 10K, here's to 20, here's to 1,000,000. Who knows what's next? Until we get to those though. Remember, I love you. I appreciate you. I support you. And remember, before you be a bad bitch, I'll see you at 6 o'clock today. Tell your friends, be a bad bitch. Always.